Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to delete anything between brackets in Microsoft Excel. Okay, take a look at the column A here. I have a series of names with their department names inside the bracket, and I just want the name to be placed here, and I want the department names to be deleted. But the problem is all of them has in common is that they are in brackets, but each of them has different department. So I want to keep the names only and delete everything that is in brackets. Though it seems hard, but it's really an easy one, and I'm going to do this using find and replace option. So click here, find and select. Under the home tab, click find and just click on replace. You can access this dialog box by pressing keyboard shortcut Ctrl+F. Now in here, find what? You just write the bracket, and inside the bracket just write asterisk, okay? And in the replace with option, you just keep it a simple space and click on replace all. And take a look at here, Microsoft Excel, all done. We have made 5 replacements. Click OK, close this, and look at column A. We have only name. Everything that was inside the bracket has been deleted. Just like I say, this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.